How are you cooking this?
Draniki.
Draniki.
It's named Draniki. It's a famous food in Belarusia. In Belarus.
Okay.
First you take potato, you peel potato, then you use this one. I don't know English. You do like this.
Yeah,
and you here have a fancy? The many potatoes,
yes.
Like fresh potatoes. Then you
with
can
eggs.
Yes.
Mix it with eggs.
How many eggs you put is depend on how many potato you have. For example, now I decide to put three potato, three eggs, and then you put little bit salt and paper, and then you make balls and fry.
And that's all.
This is very simple. You don't put a lot of spices because spicy can take the taste. We need real taste.
Potato.
Yes. That's why we use very less, only simple salt.
Wow. Okay. Like cookies.
Yes. You do with potato and with eggs. Have to be
okay,
more.
Masha is finishing frying this. Her paroka, pakora.
Draniki. It's
like pakora. You know pakora?
Yeah. I know pakora.
This
is Belarus.
Russian pakora. Oh, Belarusian pakora.
Russian and Belarusian the same.
Thank you, Masha. I hope it tastes good.
I hope too.
I cannot see you.
Bon provecho. Masha.
Masha, finish it. The drakini. And it looks like this.
Draniki.
Draniki.
Draniki. Remember, dragon.
Like dragon.
Dragon? Draniki.
And Masha is so happy now. Yay!
I eat Belarusian food.
Yeah, and she's not hungry at all. This is cream.
This is you.
This
is
draniki.
Yeah, this is tasty draniki.
Buen provecho.
Buen provecho.